Connectors care about one thing, connecting. When two connectors are paired, electricity flows through them. Together, they can power the world. Connectors are integral to many different technologies that people depend on every day. You can find hundreds of these connectors in household appliances, trucks and cars, airplanes, and even the computer server hosting this very video. Ideally, once paired, two connectors should live a long life, but like many electrical components, these connectors often encounter unexpected problems. This connector is gonna power a headlight someday. In fact, that someday is today. A connection requires two connectors. You may think assembly would be easy, but it actually requires a lot of effort. This increased force can lead to a connection that isn't solid, and eventually, connectivity is lost. Moisture is another problem plaguing connectors. These connectors will spend their whole lives in a washing machine. The machine cycles normally at first, but the exposure to constant moisture threatens their connection. If water enters the connectors, it can create a short in the electric circuit. The signal is then lost, and the washing machine cycle comes to a halt. Fretting corrosion is one of the leading causes of connector failures. Together, these two connectors are just one bus bar in a large community of server connectors. They're all moving to a data center where they'll host website domains, but in transit, they constantly fret against one another. These two connectors get the worst of it. Their copper is corroding. Although this isn't immediately a problem, lots of time will go by without anyone noticing that the copper is corroding. And then, without warning, the copper reaches a point where conductivity is impossible. The electric current stops flowing. And you two get old. Luckily, these connectors don't need to be replaced. They just need grease. Using an electrical connector grease from Nye Lubricants protects these connectors against common causes of failure, including insertion force, fretting, dirt, in moisture. The next time your design requires a reliable, long-lasting connection, contact Nye. To learn more about connector grease, visit nyelubricants.com/connectors.